So this is called the sumo stretch, and it's great for your athletic population. It's a great dynamic stretch that incorporates the arms, the core, and the legs. So this is it. You do a sumo squat all the way down. Inchworm it out. So one hand at this one. And back to inchworm. And that's it.